Anwar Ibrahim, the former Deputy Prime Minister of Malaysia, is here in India after he was acquitted in a sodomy case. He says his conscience is clear and he has forgiven the government for planting a case against him. But he will continue his fight against repression, promote tolerance, will lead the opposition and hopes to be the next Prime Minister.
What would you say to all those who still don't believe you? They would say that there can't be a smoke without a fire.
But that's the intention of the Hitler trials. You fail one, you have 100 cases against you. What didn't they say about me? Hindu agent, Jewish agent, CIA agent, and Al-Qaeda agent. I can't be all. I'm not Super James Bond. Okay? So the only thing is to try and demolish me morally by appealing to the more rural Muslim constituents. That was the intention. Otherwise, how do you do that?
So you can put your hand on your heart and say that, yes, your conscience is clear.
Yes, I mean, I'm dictated by my conscience.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.